A simple Japanese money trick to save more, Kakeibo method. Most people work 8 to 9 hours a day in their jobs or day-to-day work for living. Money has a magical ability to disappear overnight. Right after payday, we like to save money for a trip to Europe, a new car, or something big you can't afford all at once. The Japanese know the secret to making it stay in your wallet longer and even multiply there. This Japanese Kakeibo method of budgeting is growing popular all over the world. The meaning of the word Kakeibo is household account book. It's a notebook where you write down your income and expenses. Long before any financial apps or digital tables appeared, the Japanese had this system of writing up a budget. The idea of this saving method is to track how much you earn and spend in detail. Its final goal is to increase your savings. It is very simple. No apps, no technology, no tricky calculations. Instead of thinking about things that you can't afford, you switch your attention to what's important and what you can spend your money on. Kakeibo is based on four main questions. 1. How much money do you have? 2. How much would you like to save? 3. How much do you spend? 4. How can you make things better? To draw up a Kakeibo style budget, you'll need two notebooks, a big and a small one. You'll use the big one to write down your income and plan expenses and savings. As for the small one, you'll be carrying it around with you to record all the expenses in real time, so you don't forget a single cent. Using the small notebook is easy. You just make a note every time you spend money. You can organize the big notebook as you wish, but it must reflect the monthly income plan. You'll need to record all the money you get as income. Those would be advance payment, salary, debt return, money you get from selling a second-hand laptop, etc. At the beginning of the month, you put the income you know for sure you'll get into the table. You can add notes about the extra money in a different color or in block letters. Create a monthly savings plan. You write down how much money you'd like to put in a money box or a savings account. It's important to decide this amount before you start planning your expenses. Create a monthly expenses plan. Here, you write down your common expenses: utility bills, apartment rent, mobile and internet bills. Don't forget to add all expense categories such as education, culture, entertainment and so on. If you plan wisely, it won't be difficult to stay within the limits during the month. At the end of each month, you will analyze if you've managed to follow the plan and save or spend extra money. Even if you don't have a big plan to save much, you'll see where most of the money goes. Here are some other tricks that'll help you save more. 1. Put extra coins in a money box. In the evening, put some extra coins from your pocket to a money box. What seems like a handful of coins will turn into a solid sum at the end of the month. 2. When changing money, put a small amount into the money box. 3. Every time you buy something, round the sum up and put the balance to the money box. 4. Work out a system of penalties for yourself. You can punish yourself financially for bad habits like skipping the gym or having an argument with a partner or friend. Each time, put a dollar in your money box. 5. Always make a shopping list before you go to the supermarket. 6. Put off any non-urgent purchases for a month. If you still want to buy it after that, then do it. This will save you from impulsive shopping, which can damage any budget. As you see, the Japanese method of budgeting is simple and efficient. Hundreds of thousands of people around the world have become better off following the Kakeibo plan. So, give it a try. Thank you for watching. We hope you enjoyed this video. Keep in touch with Smart Life Guru for more important videos.